Thank you, Mr. Jenkins and the brass choir for a stellar performance. And now we will feature our woodwind choir under the direction of Miss Cynthia Berry. Their first selection is In the Hall of the Mountain King from the famous Peer Gynt suite by the Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg. It was written in 1875 and tells the story of the hero, Peer, a young man who falls in love with a girl but is not allowed to marry her. After being forced to leave home for being untrustworthy, Peer finds himself in the Hall of the Mountain King, where first you will hear the quiet, ominous footsteps as Peer sneaks into the hall, and then the thunderous sounds of him running away from the king as he is captured by trolls and eventually thrown violently out of the castle. Please enjoy In the Hall of the Mountain King. Next up is excerpts from The Barber of Seville, the well-known comic opera by Gioachino Rossini, which premiered in 1816. This opera has proven to be one of the greatest masterpieces of comedy and music, and after 205 years, it still remains a favorite of many. It is the story of a barber named Figaro and his comedic escapades as he assists Count Almaviva in courting the beautiful Rosina and freeing her from her lecherous guardian, Dr. Bartolo. Its lively music has been featured in commercials and cartoons. the most famous being The Rabbit of Seville, starring that famous wacky rabbit, Bugs Bunny. And now, sit back and enjoy this exciting arrangement of The Barber of Seville.
Thank you.